What is up, everyone, and welcome to episode 3 of Stranded in Space. So, we are still checking out these spawn eggs. Looks like they're all basically cows, pigs, and chickens with different names, and a few of those weird snake creatures that attacked us. Here's a crew journal, but I don't think I'm really gonna read that. Okay, let's chop down this tree that finally grew. I think we're gonna have to go for a wooden pickaxe. And then use a wooden pickaxe to find cobblestone and then make a stone pickaxe. It's gonna be what we're gonna have to do now. Let's get some cake here. Oh, come on. We could have finished it. But okay. Okay, let's see. Stone. I got 2 cobblestone. I need 1 more piece of cobblestone. That's unbelievable, but okay, yeah, let's take that, and we'll make some more sticks, and make more. Then we'll just make a lot of wooden cobblestones and just get it over with. Okay, we have a lot of wheat now, and now we're gonna make a lot of bread, so that we are stocked up on food as well. There we go, and oops, I made a few extra stuff that I didn't intend to make now. Anyway, so now we're heading this way. I believe it's like at the end of that ship, and I see something over there, so we better be careful here. Yeah, it's a spider, and there's a red villager on it. It looks like a zombie villager. I guess these are what zombie villagers look like. Okay. Okay, and down here, maybe? No, it's like on the edge. Yeah, it's like the way on the edge. Should we jump down? Yeah, it's about here. Let's start going down. Okay. Let's hope we find it. Something died here, I wonder what. Okay. There's a spawner here. Let's get rid of that. Okay, there we go. Okay, down we go. I wonder how far down this is. I'm so scared. Look, it's like we're on the edge of space. Like, if I mine down too far, I'm gonna fall off. Or fall into the void. Well, technically, I guess fall into space. Okay. I think we'll stop here. There's the chest. Okay.
Sensors are picking up increased hostile life activity on the surface. You will have to be more diligent in your exploration efforts. The darkness is not your ally. Finish the ship so we can escape. We do not want to be stranded in space forever.
Yeah, I figured that. Thank you very much, Jarvis. Or Friday, I guess. Yeah, I think Friday would be a more fitting thing, you know, female voice and all that. Yeah, okay, so things are getting more hostile up here now. Now we have to be careful. I wonder how more hostile. The new creatures coming? Okay, there's already 2 spiders. 3 spiders. Okay, I guess more creatures. More creatures. This guy riding a spider. A robotic spider. Okay, got rid of him. Yeah, I think we better hurry and find our way to the ship so we can install. Was that that's a UFO. There's UFOs now. Oh, great. And more. And was that an Enderman back there? Oh, that is a weird. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, great. That was scary. Yeah, I need food. I'm just gonna barge myself in here quickly while I eat something. Oh, great. The windows are open. That doesn't really help, does it? Okay, where's my bread? Let's eat the carrots first. Let's get rid of that. Install this. I think it's the AI system I believe you're installing. I'm not sure. I hope so. That would be nice. Okay, let's see here. We have a ray gun. So we finally got ray gun charges. Now we can actually fight these heroes. And they deal a lot of damage. Okay, one of the animals died with the cow. Okay, there goes another one. They're killing all our animals. Die already. Die! Okay, we got it. Good. Okay, well, that's out of the way now. Yeah. So, let's go. We have to install the AI system. Oh, great, now there's pink horses. There's unicorns now. Okay, and they seem pretty dangerous. There's another one. Let's just avoid that one. Whoa, there's a lot of these guys here. Okay, let me just try and do this. Okay, ship AI. Okay, installed. That guy's aiming at me with his thingamabob. Okay, install the AI. Okay.
Constructing.
AI installed. Okay. Now. Let's see here. Okay, it seems like my game is lagging a bit. Okay, there we go. Okay, come on. Now we just have to kill all of these guys. Okay, and they killed me. A Ponician enforcer. Okay. Enforcer. I guess that's like, isn't there like a pigman enforcer or something? That's like, that's what that was. Okay. That takes care of that. Not a lot of items here that I care about, at least. Okay, what's next? We did the AI system. Next is the cockpit CPU
system. Assembly missing. Long-range scans are showing an abandoned research facility, ID CB874E. My records show CB874E was developing artificial life. I am detecting used CPU chains there.
Okay, so now we have to go here. Oh great. This is a place with the turrets, now there's UFOs as well. This is not gonna go well. I guess that's a blaze. That's what a blaze looks like. And it's attacking me. Why is everything attacking me? Just die already. Okay. It's dead. Now, we have to go. For the rest of the stuff. We can get rid of this guy as well. Okay. I'm just gonna try and run past them, actually. Wait, hang on, we have a ray gun. We have to take out this turret first. Okay, that's one shot. Okay. Now there's a UFO as well. Let me just get rid of it. That was pretty easy. Okay, now, okay, this guy next. Gotcha. Okay, that's another one out of the way. But now for those guys. There's a lot of them. I'm gonna just try and run in. I'm gonna be crazy. I'm gonna be daring. I'm gonna run. Whoa! Okay, that was a bad idea. But I have no more charges. I don't have any ray gun charges, which means I can't use the ray gun. Can I? Can I use the ray gun? Let's see if I can. Maybe I got more charges? I don't know. Oh, I do have charges. Okay. Okay, that's another one. That's another one. That's another one. That's one down. Okay, second one. Okay, another one. Okay, he shot right at me. Yeah, okay, now it's my ray gun is finished. And oh, great. This is so hard. Okay, let's go. Let's keep running. Okay, jump and wave. Okay, let's go. Spider. Let's just ignore all the enemies and run directly into the building. There's another one. Oh, great. Down we go. Ah, great. Here we go again. Okay. Let's see. Okay. I'm gonna try and see if I can get iron, so I can get some iron armor, maybe. The iron armor would be very helpful now. I be against those turrets. Or a shield. Yeah, a shield. If we can make a shield, that might be even more useful. Let's see if we can get iron. Or, yeah, enough iron for a shield. Or iron armor, or at least a shield. I don't know if we're going to get enough for a full set of iron armor, because it seems like iron only generates, like, one piece of iron per vein. So, yeah, it makes it pretty rare. Okay, I think we found something. We found something. Could this be the Nether? We dug into the Nether. We dug into this place, Underworld. There's a UFO over there. Okay. I didn't explore much because I died. Yes, they killed me. Those pesky UFOs killed me with their ton of damage. Hey, look, cobblestone. Now that we don't need cobblestone. Well, I guess we can still craft a glowstone. We're back in here again. Okay, I can see there's a great chest in there, meaning that's something we're gonna need to get, isn't it? So we're gonna have to go there eventually. Maybe we should go there now. Okay, let's go down this way. All the way down like we usually do with our little waterfalls. Much safer than jumping down. Okay, this stuff is terrible. I can't get to the top. Oh, you see what I mean? I have no charges left. They set me on fire. There's lava surrounding that chest. Like, how the hell am I supposed to get that chest? I mean, I can try towering up, but that's kind of dangerous with these UFOs flying around. So, yeah. Ah! Okay, come on. Hey, here's a chest. Anything in the chest? I think I found some charges, yeah. Okay, let's see. Miss. Dang. Okay, break the glowstone here. I'm gonna try and shoot it from here. Okay, come on. Gotcha. Okay, that's one. Didn't kill him though. I keep missing. I'm terrible with long-ranged weapons. Okay, come on. This is pointless. Hey, totem of undying. Okay. I lost the Totem of Undying, and I'm now Steve again, apparently. So, again, that's what space does to ya. I went from being male to female, and then from female to male. So, I don't know what's going on here, but yeah. Anyway, let's try and get this buggy to work. Maybe that's gonna be, will be interesting. Maybe that'll help us if we, like, zoom into that place with the buggy. That might be interesting. But anyway, guys, I'm going to end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure to leave a like, hit the subscribe button, ring the notification bell. Remember, we do daily uploads on this channel. And yeah, that's it, guys. I guess I'll see you guys next time.
Debris on the small construction pad has been cleared. You may now build a space buggy by pressing the button. To use space buggy.